It's time to get you entertained. Let's help you take boredom away.
Now listen.
Hi, my name is Omonyo Bole, Nollywood actress and filmmaker. We're here at the launch of my book, The Stars Are Ageless. Keep watching Nollyzone. Well, 3 hours. Yeah, because I had to do my hair first, and then the makeup, and then the clothes. About 3 hours. It's Nigerian made. It was styled by Swanky Jerry. Swanky no stylist.
Well, fashion is in everybody. You just tap into it.
Oh.
I'm an African man, so you go African and make it natural.
My name is Eunice Omole, Chief Strategy Officer at Ebony Life Television.
It didn't take much time. Amoni pretty much set the dress code. She said she wanted classy and elegant, so I hope I've been able to achieve the dress code.
My name is Goke Koka. How long? 10 minutes. To dress up? Yeah, I know they wear makeup now.
It's a memoir, so really it's talking about different chapters of my life. Like last year I lost my father, and you know, I went through like a very, very, very tough time.
Well, Omoni has always been a writer all her life, so only expect the best. But as we draw our minds, we draw inside the book. So I need to read from her. I read from her all the time. Because she's a filmmaker, and we work together. She works with me all the time, so I know what she's got.
Yeah, my expectations for the book launch is nothing short of extraordinary. I know Omoni puts a lot of resources and work to achieve all that she can with any project that she's working on. So I'm expecting nothing but the best, and I'm looking forward to having a great time.
I'm expecting nothing but excellence, which Omoni portrays. This is a brainchild, so I do not expect anything less than, you know, a masterpiece. And I know that everybody's expectations today will not be cut off, because I know who she is.
And then I wanted to do something to sort of come out of that dark place, you know, so I decided to talk about myself, like all the different things that I've been through. You know, life is never quite rosy, you know, so you have the good times and you have the bad times. So for me, this is a very inspirational story. It feels amazing. It feels great that I can add another feather to my cap. So now you can call me author.
Of course, it's that ageless. It's like you never die. It's like you always, you know, when you're a star, you will always be a star. There's no star. There's nothing like that. It's ageless. Once you get to that level, you start being a star.
If you really know anything about stars, you know that the nearest star to us is billion light years away. So basically, stars don't age, and that's the truth.
You can have your seat, please. But once again, it's okay, so put your hands together for Omoni Obole.
Yeah, how? With the album? Yeah,
reading the book, and I think it's a mighty feat that Honey put the book together. It's not easy to write anything. Even an Instagram post is not easy to put together. You will edit, you will check your sentences, you will check comma before they are used. So don't do what? A book. Congratulations. Together. Come again the next day. I went to set again the next day. The whole day, no role.
That's a destination. She wanted to go. But we didn't take it seriously because everybody was young. And Hollywood was just an adventure. We were all taking a plunge into what we didn't quite understand. Hoping that at the end of the day, it might just pay all of us.
We are not paying as much attention. Then you know that we should. So I just want to know what you're doing and how we are.
It's not just about giving them food, we also talk to them about education, about child abuse, sexual harassment and stuff like that. We talk to them about drugs and everything. So for me, the food is just for us to draw them.
So that's our S. T.
T.
R. R.
Hi, my name is Omonyo Boli, Nollywood actress and filmmaker.
My name is Tim Trekia.
My name is Eunice Omole, Chief Strategy Officer at Ebony Life Television.
My name is Goke Koka.
Keep watching.
Keep the focus on. Don't lose touch. Keep watching. Nolly's on.